now it's time to look at the cross of Jesus and receive his healing. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Can you come here, brother? We got only 5 more minutes. Can you just stand here? Can you just face the crowd? Don't worry, I'll get him facing the crowd. Praise God. Can you touch and see whether the bone, extra bone, is still there? Okay, your ear has got a problem. And what about your nose? Nose also. But one nose is always closed. Now, can you feel that bone, extra bone? It is always blocked. Okay. Now, all I want you to do is keep looking at Jesus on the cross. Okay? Close your eyes. And look at Jesus on the cross. Keep looking at Jesus on the cross. And the Bible says, just as Jesus lifted up the brass serpent, and every Israelite who confessed, repented, and kept looking at the brass serpent, the poison was sucked from their body and they received their healing. Do you believe that? Say this, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I believe your word.
I believe your word.
In the Gospel of John.
The Gospel of John.
Chapter 3.
Chapter 3.
Verse 14.
Verse 14.
It says, just as Moses lifted up the bronze serpent, and everyone who looked at it, were healed. In the same way,
the Son of Man,
will be lifted up, and everyone who believes in him, will receive. Everlasting life.
Lord Jesus.
According to your word. I am looking at your face. You are covered with blood. The crown of thorns. Have pierced your ears. And damaged your ears. I can see blood oozing from your ears. Lord Jesus. Your ears were wounded.
So that my ears will be healed.
Lord Jesus. I can see the soldiers kicking you. On your face. On your nose. And your nose is bleeding, Lord. All this for my sake. I love you, Jesus. Lord Jesus. I can feel. By faith. The extra bone.
Has been cut off.
Right now. And the block in my ear. The block in my ear. The block in my nose.
He is gone.
And now I can breathe freely.
And now I can breathe freely.
And I can hear freely. Lord Jesus. Thank you for this miracle. Now I begin to understand.
Now I can begin to understand.
Your body.
Was broken.
So that. My body be healed. Your blood was shed.
So that.
My sins be forgiven.
I thank you, Jesus.
For blessing me. And teaching me.
This truth. I am set free.
In your name.
Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Now touch it and see. Come on, breathe in and breathe out. No problem? Nothing at all. Breathing, no problem. It's no block. Everything is gone. God bless you. Now check your ears. Close the other ear.
Can you hear me now?
You can hear me slightly. Okay. Oh Lord Jesus, I thank you. You said to the deaf spirit, in the name of Jesus, come out. And the deaf spirit came out and the man was completely healed. In the same way, Lord, I am speaking to this deaf spirit. In the name of Jesus, come out of him. And I thank you, Lord, that his eardrums have been recreated now for your glory. I thank you and praise you in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Now say that. Jesus.
Jesus.
I love. No. Close that. Say Jesus.
Jesus.
I love you.
I love you.
I praise you.
I praise you.
Now I can hear clearly.
Now I can hear
clearly.
Clearly.
You know I'm talking so softly. Hey brother, open your eyes. I'm talking so softly, and you can hear me. Jesus.
Jesus.
I love you.
I love you.
My ears are open.
My ears are open.
Is it right?
Is it right?
Now you can hear me. Come on, now you can hear me. Congratulations. Was that easy? Yes. Oh yeah, very easy. When you believe his word, those tears in your eyes are speaking how much Jesus loves you, brother. You know, Jesus loves you. Turn over your life to Jesus and your whole family will be blessed. You are the head of the family. And when you turn your heart to Jesus, I'll tell you, you will lack nothing. Can you even believe, brother, that Jesus loves you so much? How many years you were suffering?
More than 20 years.
More than 20 years. You must have gone to so many doctors, isn't it?
Yeah.
And the doctors must have said, you need an operation, you need this and you need that. And what happened? You just did what the Bible says and the next moment you are healed. You know, all these tears are speaking about God's love. He loves you. God bless you. Can I hug you? You know,